want to serve the public, you want to serve the underprivileged. So you're going to have a lot of opportunity to make decisions and choices. And then you get further down the road, you find a guy you like. So you marry this guy, he's a jerk. But he's good looking, right? Or the other guy, a little bit more stable, you know, but he's a good man. So what I'm trying to say is, guys, girls, you know, facing crossroads, decisions, choices, it's way of life. Okay? But I want you to remember this. Whatever you decide to do, the steps that you take will ultimately define who you are today. Okay? Or who you will be in the future. Alright? Now, the Ebola outbreak that broke out 2 months ago in West Africa, I really think China missed the opportunity to showcase to the world.
Why should that be the case? Okay. Here probably is the answer. It's a quote from one of the Harry Potter's book. Roland said, the moment you are old enough to take the wheel, responsibility lies with you, and once responsibility lies with you, then you have the burden of responsibility. Once you graduate, once you become a full adult, once you make your first buck, get your first month's salary, and your parents tell you now you're on your own, then you begin to worry and take the burden of a lot of things, because freedom comes at a price. It comes with responsibility.